Well, I'm bitterly disappointed in the results. And, you know, I take full responsibility for the results. And I will take full responsibility for fixing things. We have changed as a party, but we haven't set out a strong enough case to the country. Very often we've been talking to ourselves instead of to the country. And we've lost the trust of working people, particularly in places like Hartlepool. I intend to do whatever is necessary to fix that.